Welcome back to First Look. I'm Veronica Dela Cruz, and here are some of the top stories making news this morning. Secretary of State Hillary Rodham Clinton is warning North Korea that it must reverse a, quote, campaign of provocative, dangerous behavior if it wants to improve relations with its neighbors and the United States. Clinton made the comments at an Asian security meeting in Vietnam before holding rare face-to-face talks with North Korea's top diplomat. Meanwhile, South Korean media is reporting the U.S. plans to freeze some 100 overseas bank accounts believed to be used by Kim Jong-il to run his North Korean regime.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
HillaryClinton.com.